Hello everyone, Awesome TV here, and today's topic is iPhone 10 or iPhone X's biggest bug that the Apple is totally ignoring and not even replying to any of the messages that or any tweets that the guys are posting. So the bug is a screen line that's appears on the right side of the screen, and totally guys, really annoying. There has been no fix up till now, and this picture is of my friend's phone, and he started facing this problem after the 2 weeks of using his phone. What I really think is that the new LED that Apple is using for the first time in the iPhone 10 is not capable of supporting the iOS 11 properly. The iOS 11 is facing a problem while adjusting to the screen. So maybe iOS new update of the iOS 11, Apple might fix it, but it no matter what you do, it just doesn't go. Even the rebooting, the hard restart, it doesn't work. And not only the sides, but it also appears sometimes in the center left side of the screen, and it doesn't really fit well. So I hope Apple really finds a solution for it. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and comment down below which video should I do next.